Times were tough back then. It felt like a dark haze was hanging over the whole country. But when things are bad, it helps to have good friends. I had a friend named Ben who offered to help me out. He told me to come meet him in a place called Brownville. The way Ben described it, the whole town was brimming with opportunity. With nothing left to lose, I packed my bags and left the big city. After a few hours on a steaming hot bus, I arrived in Brownville.
Brownville is too dangerous for the young. Leave this place now.
Thank you. you made it! Was that you making that ruckus outside just now? Anyway, I'm glad you're here. This is my lovely wife, Louise, and my boss, Simon. He owns the local factory and this club. He'll be signing all your paychecks, so be nice.
It's so nice to finally meet you. Ben's told me all about your adventures in college. I hope you'll be very happy here in Brownville.
Welcome to the family. And in my family, we like to have fun. I'm sure you've had a long day. Let's relax a little before we talk shop. How about a nice card game to break the ice? Oh, shoot. The timer's empty. Guess I'll have to put you to work early. Why don't you go fill it up? There's a contraption on the bar over there.
It's so nice to finally meet you.